sometimes you think they knew even what they drew. Yes. Yeah. Sometimes you think that this is what they knew at the time. This coast of America had been mapped.
They've never been there.
Or they haven't even had to do readings. And there's no Australian or New Zealand because Captain Cook didn't do his voyages until 1770.
Captain Cook sailed 3 times around the world.
Yes, he was very, very good, wasn't he?
Yeah.
And the shape of some of the countries is a little strange. Names of headlands, or rivers, or bays. Because that's how you got around.
Oh, that hectic is way off.
Where?
Yeah, you can see it sort of.
Yeah, Italy's meant to be there.
Yeah, no, it is there, but it's should be more
17th century stuff out there, but nobody does now. Nobody argues with it. No, it's fragile.
It's going over.
Is it the one we know you
have to Yes, from 17th century design. But not that he used it. He wasn't in the house that much. He was in London a lot. He was on the continent a lot. But we know that he liked this apartment because this particular room, he'd entertain his male friends to hot chocolate tea and coffee here. And then they could be, because as you got invited into further rooms into 17th century apartments, it meant that you were favoured. Most people would arrive into the sitting room, the antechamber. Not many would then be invited into your bedchamber, perhaps for dinner. You know, because you did other things and slept. You had parlays and talks and so on. So one particular friend might have stayed to dinner and the others went home. And then he chose to sleep in the smaller rooms at the end. This is the official bedchamber.
Thank you. Go back that way, Neve.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, that's the sort of one, isn't it? Is that a pot?
Thank you. Mais non.
Arrête de toucher.